grasses, these thick fiber grasses. Ever wondered how I got these? Yes, some thanks to pollution and majority to my addiction to PC games. For me, life is a PC game which inspires me to take up challenges and complete them with a gold star rating. Any good game has many important features, but for me, there are three important ones: good graphics, good gameplay, and originality. Good evening, Mr. Toastmaster, my fellow playmates, and my dear spectators. Let me ask you some questions first. How many of you like to watch movies? How many of you like to read books? And how many of you fall in the intersection of these two sets? Well, me too, but with a special case. I watch only those movies which have been based on books. I first read the book and then I see the corresponding movie. Sounds weird, right? But it's very interesting. This is where I enjoy my own graphics, my own user-defined graphics. Reading a book gives me the liberty to think about the characters, their personalities, the various scenes. I can imagine how the protagonist or the antagonist looks like. I am able to criticize or appreciate the director on his choice of actors. Like, but most of the time, I'm disappointed. Like, consider Lee Child's creation, Jack Reacher. In the book, he is described as 6 feet tall and heavily built. But when you watch the movie, you find a short and occasionally built Tom Cruise as Jack Reacher. Maybe Arnold Schwarzenegger would have been a perfect match. This weird habit of mine enhances my innovation and thinking ability. I like games with a good gameplay. The challenges in the game must be up to the mark. But when they get out of my game, I feel like giving up. This feeling is, however, contradicted with the idea of using cheats of the game. In many games, some circumstances are ridiculous. Your weapons have been confiscated, and you are surrounded by dozens of enemies, all equipped with semi-automatics. What can you do in such circumstances? Similarly, in life, we will face many circumstances in which our progress is hindered by some point in our stars. And then, it is our duty to come up with a jugaad to power us through it. As you all know, I like reading books, but I get distracted easily as well. So, I came up with a new hack in my life. I call it the ninja technique of listening to books. In this technique, you are just to use your ears and your brain to listen and understand the text read out by Google's text-to-speech feature. You may also read the text along with the voice. Once you master this technique, you will have a good concentration. You will finish your books in a short period of time, and thus your ears will be trained as well. But beware, not all can master this technique. Why? Because the voice of this assistant is more mesmerizing than your mother's lullaby. So, for beginners, using your eyes is recommended. Coming to the discussion of games, originality is the most important feature. No one likes to read a book or listen to music or watch a movie that has been a copy of another one. Likewise in life, you have to be yourself. Peer pressure urges me to watch Game of Thrones. But at this stage of life, I dislike fantasy. I think it's just a fad. And then, so let's not be affected by others' comments or suggestions. Ask for everyone's suggestions, but in the end, do what your heart feels like doing. Songs like Linkin Park's Numb, Enrique's Be Yourself, and short films like Identity throw some light on this same aspect. People listen to songs, watch movies, just for the sake of entertainment. But remember, they are a source of wisdom as well. Some songs have a very deep meaning in the lyrics. I like to read those lyrics. This has helped me a lot in my life. So today, I want you all to take an oath. You are not going to disclose anything you have heard from my mouth. account. You are not going to inform WikiLeaks about my passion for PC games. You are not going to gossip behind me that I like listening to books rather than reading them. You will not disclose my love for lyrics. You will not publish my hate for fantasy. These will all help me to remain one of my kind. My thoughts are unique and will remain unique. I will follow my dreams. I will do what my heart feels like. I will compete with myself and I will remember that the sky is the zenith. That's my little mantra of success. Over to Mr. Toastmaster.